may you have strength in the power of Christ our Savior, who lives and reigns forever and ever. I invite you to come up to the front. My dear brothers and sisters, God uses the sacrament of water to give divine life to those who believe in Him. Let us turn to Him and ask Him to pour this gift of life from this font on this child and his children. We ask Him, Father, with your Son, to send the Holy Spirit upon the waters of this font, we all who are buried with Christ in the death of baptism. Christ also with Him. So, dear parents and godparents, you have come here to present this child for baptism by water of the Holy Spirit. He has received the gift of new life from God in his life. On your part, you must make it constant here and bring him up in the practice of faith. See that the divine life which God gives him is kept safe from the poison of sin to grow all stronger in his heart. So, if your faith makes you ready to accept this responsibility for the unique who God allows, reject sin, profess your faith in Christ Jesus. This is the faith of the church. This is the faith in which this child is baptized. I offer you all the word of the baptism and promises. And so I ask you, in your godparents, do you reject sin so as to live the freedom of God's children? Do you reject the glamour of evil and refuse to be mastered by sin? Do you reject Satan, father of sin, prince of darkness? Do you believe in God, the Father, Almighty, and Creator of heaven and earth? Do you believe in Jesus Christ, His only Son, our Lord, who was born of the Virgin Mary, was crucified, died in the Spirit, rose from the dead, and is now seated at the right hand of the Father? Do you believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and life everlasting? This is our faith. This is the faith of the Church. We are brought up. Confess in Christ Jesus, our Lord. Amen. So, Lewis Elliot, we baptize you in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. God, the Father of our Lord Jesus Christ, those who freed you from sin, even though it scared you. Birthed by water and the Holy Spirit, welcomed you into this holy people. He now anoints you with the chrism of salvation. As Christ was anointed priest, prophet, and king, so may you all live always as a member of his body, sharing everlasting life. Your white garment, Lewis, you have become a new creation and have clothed yourself in Christ. See in this white garment the outward sign of your Christian dignity. With your family and friends to help you by word and example, bring that dignity unstained into the everlasting life of heaven. Receive the light of Christ, parents and godparents' light is entrusted to you. And keep burning brightly this child of yours has been lightened by Christ. He is the walk, always as a child of the light. May he keep the flame of faith alive in his heart. The Lord comes. May he go out to meet him with all the saints in the heavenly kingdom. And the Lord has made the deaf hear and the mute speak. May he soon touch your ears and hear his word, your mind. Behold God's new creation.